Assalamualaikum everyone. In today's math class, we have done one activity regarding counting. Okay, so in today's math class, I am going to tell you, we have done one interesting thing. You people have to count the objects and then write down the numbers. Okay, this is very interesting. So first we have to count the smiley face. Okay, so count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many smiley faces we have? 5 faces. So you all can see there is a empty space. So you have to write down number 5 here. Or you can write down in your copy as well. Okay. Now let's count with me how many flowers we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many flowers we have? We have 8 flowers. So write down number 8. Fine, very good. And how many squares we have? How many squares? 1, 2, and 3. Very good. Now you people have to write down number 3. Similarly, you people have to do the practice of count and write. You people can count any objects and then write down the numbers. Jazakallah.